Alright, MK2. See if I can adjust the screen. Do that to me. Oh my God, are you serious? This looked really, really good back then. Still looks good now, actually. I think there's like a full 256 colors on screen here, so it's not too insulting to the eye. Let's see how the screen looks.
Round one, fight.
It's a shame that they didn't use bigger ROM chips for this, because they definitely could have gotten all the animation in. What the hell is that? How the hell did that happen? Must be something up with this stick. That was weird. Wonder is there. That was very odd. So weird how it changes, like between like start, like what does what. Look at that! See, it's like jumping. So one of these buttons acted like the start button for player two. Let's figure that out. So I can avoid that. No. I always wondered why they didn't put the names in the energy bars like they are in the arcade. Oh yeah, so can you just like sweep these? Just so keep them out of throw range. He's gonna slide me though. Oh, look at that. That's right, you get limited credits too.
Round one, fight.
Man, that background is just like a mess of pixels. They like tried everything they could to hide like the people impaled on the spikes in the back. That's right, the blood looks like it comes out from like behind a wall. Oops. When you do an uppercut, there's like an obvious like split where they like mirror it.
Fight.
talent, me brother. Jesus. Oh my god. Boom. Gotcha. Obliterated.
Round one. Fight.
Just jump back. So dumb. Diego Del Rey on kick. What is up? Bored to death, just do projectiles. At least they got use of the whatever the hell the chip is for the zoom there.
Fatality.
You like MK Armageddon, huh? I do have that, but. I can get Mike Metroid on here. He can probably play that for you sometime. Wow. The music really struggled there. Look at the slowdown. I don't remember there being that much slowdown. Jesus. Can he not duck his own? No, he can tell. Ha.
Round 2,
4 jump kick. Oh my god.
Finish him.
That was it, huh? Ah, it was 5 continues already. Whoa, into like hyper mode there. Hyper dizzy. Uppercut them. Oh my god.
Sub-Zero wins. Round 2.
This is the first character. Fight. I got the uppercut. Look at that. That is hilarious. He did the fatality freeze, and then he did a regular uppercut. Jesus.
Sub-Zero wins.
I think it's more difficult than Street Fighter.
Round 1. Fight. Excellent.
At least the damage is the same for you and the CP in this. Jesus!
Sub-Zero wins.
All over the place. Just imagine that. Like, you buy a game and you get 5 chances to beat it when it's like, when it has like an arcade counterpart. Like, it's one thing like to get lives in like adventure games and stuff, where there's like maybe save points or something. You can't even spam psi shots in this. Oh my god. Let me just mosey on over there and high kick you. He's like, game over. It's like, well, you tried 5 times. That's plenty. And, like, don't even bother using Scorpion or Sub-Zero, because you'll never hit the computer with the spear or the freeze, or the harpoon, as I should say. And the difference in the difficulty level in this is, like, if you put it on easy, it just, like, it elevates it, like, 1 for, like, every time you play against a character. Oh, Mike, do you see that? You put that on? Before I did anything. Oh, my God. Look at how he, like, sneaks around the sweep. It's like, I'll step in just a little bit, and then I'm gonna get in a little closer, and you're not gonna sweep me. Look at that. He just walks right into it. I throw you. Well, at least the fire's moving in the background. Can't say the same thing for Hornbuckle and, I don't know, Blaze or whoever that is back there, Inferno. Let's run down the clock.
Scorpion wins. Flawless victory.
Oh man, flawless victory. Better celebrate, because that'll never happen again. Let me just make sure of it there. Oh my god.
Baraka wins. Round three, fight.
Oh my god, look at that.
Superb. Baraka wins.
First character. This is what you get for playing on very hard. God. And they don't have to duck to uppercut. They just walk in and then just boom.
Round two. Fight.
That is so awful. See that up in the corner? The zero wins? It's gonna stay like that. People just not walk forward when that ice is there. He's like, nope. Alright. I'm surprised he didn't throw me. Boom! Like how the legs stay standing. doesn't even say Sub-Zero wins. It's just like so astonished.
Round one, fight.
Ooh, the mask was stuck there. Stuck again. That is so funny. It literally like puts him in a paused state. Ooh, how did he not throw me there? Nothing. He's in nothing is going to work on me mode.
Finish it.
Oh, what?
Reptile wins. Fatality.
Wow. Alright, so. Clearly. Very hard is nuts, so we're gonna go with very easy. Have some fun with Shang Tsung. I thought I put it on very easy. Supposed to just punch. Did I mess that up? Oh, you know what we'll do? There you go.
You weak, pathetic fool.
Good old Acclaim Entertainment, also known as LJN. Let's try this again. Very easy. Why does it do that? And sometimes you dab it and it don't do nothing. I remember it being this shitty. Alright, now we can mix it up, do some fatalities. Because that's all this is good for, really. Let's see if very easy is actually very easy. There we go. That's what you're supposed to do. Now you can just sit there and uppercut all day. Or sweep all day. I love how the blood, like it has to wait for the duration of the move to finish before it can hit the ground. So just the blood just kind of like juggles itself in air. Seriously? You're stuck walking backwards, too. The control in this is absolutely awful.
Round three, fight.
Let's see if he'll do the thing where he slides forward. There it is. Oh, come on. That was the right input. But you got to see him do the slide under the fireballs there. That's how badly this game cheats. Does the crouch walk. Sweep all day. I put the sound in for it since they didn't for some reason. So weird what they decided to omit. Like they could have left out the and put the in, and they just put the when he comes out of the Deadpool. They really had to decide like which sound they had to keep. If I remember, they get difficult like right at Shang Tsung. That's where you started to use your credits. That's why it was so hard to beat this game, because of the 5 credits. I don't know if this has a code for more. I know Genesis has the gimme 30. Boom! And the head chunks stay on the screen. I don't remember if they stay on the screen in Genesis.
Fatality.
I have to do a 32x run one night.
Fight.
Couldn't decide what he wanted to hit me with there. Raiden with a Y because it couldn't have the I because of the that shoot 'em up game. Alright, which one should I do? Aw, it didn't work. Terrible. Really change this music up. That was something I couldn't understand on Super Nintendo. It's like they absolutely had the ability to do these musics better. And they like, it's not even a remix, it's just like different. like, oh, this was like something we came up with in the game before we released the arcade. And we decided we're gonna put it on this. That was her other fatality. I can't remember what the hell it was. Was it a kiss of death? It was block, 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 high kick, and then it was like hold, high kick, or something like that. Oops. It's like back forward block or something like that.
Round two, fight.
Back, forward, forward, block. There it is.
Finish him.
That looks nice.
Yeah, they did a really good job with this game. All things considered. Fatality. And no blood splattering there.
The fatality was just like too much.
Round one, fight.
Oh, shit.
Shang Tsung wins.
keep screwing that up.
Round one, fight! Finish it. Shang Tsung wins. Fatality.
No blood at all. Not even like blood that doesn't hit the ground. No blood. It's just like, nope. Too many heads on the ground. Not enough memory for the blood. Oop, now they're gonna start throwing. He's like, I want to throw a hat at you so badly, but I can't. I can't do it.
Shang Tsung wins. Flawless victory. Round three, fight. Superb.
I'll throw fireballs at you all day. Perfect distance. Just grazed him. Pretty brutal fatality for the time. That one gets the blood, the full blood treatment. Oh no. Oh, you only have to do one round? I thought it was both matches. I wish they would have zoomed the question mark in. They obviously could have done it. I don't know why they didn't. There's so much of this stuff, like, you could really improve these old games. I know there's, like, pretty simple, not simple, but, like, pretty effective, like, NES and SNES editors now. I don't know if we can handle that stuff. Look at her animation, is so sped up. Wow.
J wins.
It doesn't even finish, it just says J. J wins. No projectiles on her, by the way. Oh, close.
Jay wins.
Now you get to pick another character. Now you must return to Outworld. We shall stick with Shang Tsung.
Fight.
I want to see him do the slide again.
Shang Tsung wins.
The electric slide.
Round two. Fight.
Oh no!
Shang Tsung wins. Round one. Fight.
Oh, I thought you could do that to him in this. Fucking 33%. Oh my god. I'm gonna switch it up. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat it though. There's like a few tricks, but... Boom.
Kitana wins. Round two. Fight.
I thought that said Kintaro won for a second. He's like stuck. Weird shit's happening. I don't remember some of this stuff happening. I know there's at least two versions of the game, but... yeah, like I don't remember the... Oh yeah, that's right. The weird... Ooh. Definitely like Ed Boon or somebody subbed in for that. Oh no.
Is that your best?
No, I'll figure that out. I got one more, right?
Beat this and go home. Take it home.
Is that your best?
Oh, now he decides he wants to block. Look at the chip damage. It's like 10% chip. Wow.
You will die, mortal.
Oh, you can do that too, that's right. You can just do the rising jump kicks. Maybe that's only in the arcade. Shit. Let's do one with Scorpion, try to get them with the harpoon in the corner.
You will die, mortal. Is that your best?
Oh, it's right. Last one. This is it. Win or lose, the night is done.
You will die, mortal. You will die.
Oh my God.
You will die, mortal.
All right, that's it for tonight, because I ain't doing that again. Game over. That's what you had to deal with as a kid growing up in the 90s. It was five chances, game over. All right, folks. As always, thank you. Combat Network, trying to get you nightly streams again. I'm streaming lots of retro stuff because that's what I'm into. If you don't like it, I don't know what to tell you. 500 years ago. I mean, come on, they could have sprung for the real intros. At least put the small ones like they have for the endings and stuff. Do something. Instead, let's just throw, and they don't even play the music all the way through, but let's just put the Living Forest background still. See, look at that. You got a little Liu Kang portrait there. It's like they double-sized, like a half-shrunken down portrait. Like, it should be like half that size, but they like blew it up. But anyway, so tomorrow night we'll come on something else. Maybe I'll get my Metroid on. We'll see what happens. But as always, this is Combat Network. Like we see, help us out. Throw us a donny. If you want to see a specific game, you can always reach out to us on Facebook. I got quite a library of retro games. That's what I've been doing lately. I don't like to do emulators if I don't have to.